Should I get in?
Yeah, go ahead.
Electric car maker Rivian's haptic steering wheel doesn't just buzz, it communicates.
I love the way this feels. So that clicking, that's haptics.
It's haptics, yeah.
To understand the engineering and design decisions behind the wheel, I visited their electrical hardware lab.
The idea is that you don't have to go reach out for the screen the whole time. You can do most of the things you want to do from here.
What can you tell me about the process of developing something like this?
We look at, okay, what problem am I going to solve? One of the common things you get from a lot of users or drivers is, I love the display. I miss a little bit of those old buttons. But because we have so many functions, it's unmanageable. So we looked at it and said, people want something more tactile. We had no idea how we were going to do it, but we figured it out.
This went from a user request, a driver request,
right,
to someone saying this is an important problem, someone prioritized it.
Correct.
It's tiny.
And like, so there's a lot of learnings, I would say, a lot of missteps, but you know, we finally got here where we figured a lot of those things out.
Tech alone wasn't the solution. It was a deep understanding of drivers' needs and turning that insight into an experience that blends function and feeling.
It's not efficiency for the sake of efficiency. It's
That's efficiency, right,
where it makes sense, where it matters, but it's also features.
That's right.
In a way, you're adding complexity.
That's right.
Because it's a new component.
It is.
But it's massively improving the user experience, the driving experience.
Playing with these struck me as instantly innovative, yeah, like instantly like playing with something that's like very future forward.
Nine.
It's like tiny little details like this have such a massive impact, a connection between car and driver with every click. Stick with me. We're just scratching the surface of what it means to be built different. Subscribe to the newsletter at linkedin.com/builtdifferent for the latest.